This is very full circle of like meeting you for the first time. In London.
When two generations of award-winning Filipinas who played Kim on Miss Saigon star in one movie, Phil M. director Diane Paragas knew her Pinay-powered feature film has the makings of a great movie.
I am just like the luckiest girl in the world. I hope this is kind of going to be a landmark film that really changes and we start to see other Filipino stories come out there.
Yellow Rose, the winner of ABS-CBN International's Cinematographer Original Seed Grant Competition, stars two-time Tony nominee Eva Noblezada and Tony winner Lea Salonga.
This film is very special to me because it's my feature film debut and it tells a very unique story about the Filipino-American experience.
Yellow Rose follows the story of Rose Garcia, played by Noblezada, a 17-year-old Phil-Am born in Texas with undocumented immigrant parents. Her dream of becoming a country music star was shattered when ICE agents took away her mom to face deportation. Rose must decide if she should run away to chase her American dream or stay behind and join her mother's deportation to the Philippines. Although it was 15 years in the making, Salonga says, the timing of this movie's release is providential, and they're hoping it could make an impact in the U.S. immigration debate.
I don't think it would have resonated if it had been made at an earlier time. It's like the film's release and this time in history are just converging at it. It's almost kismet.
Salonga says Yellow Rose humanizes the often vilified undocumented, even by the president of the U.S. himself.
The one thing I think this film intends is for compassion and for empathy. That yes, we can argue, you know, all the sides of the law and have and take a stand, but we need to also remember that there is a human element, a human component that tends to be forgotten.
I just simply wanted to show what the immigrant experience is like, particularly for the child of someone who didn't make that decision, and the difficult decision it is to bring your child to this country and then to have to leave that child behind.
Yellow Rose, on its world premiere, will open the 35th Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival on May 2nd as the film festival celebrates Asian Pacific Heritage Month. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.